morning. Here are your morning announcements for Monday, May 17th. I am Martez and Jackson.
Elevated Excellence Sports Academy had their talent and awards show last week. Students were honored for their academic excellence, attitude, and attendance. The EEA dancers also performed. We're entering the final weeks of the school year. Make sure you're up to date on classes and assignments. Testing will begin soon. Be sure to review your work and assignments in each class to help boost your scores. Special events are coming on May 21st and the Spring Blink. Dinner and dance on May 25th, 8th grade promotion, and May 26th, kindergarten graduation. May 28th is field day. More details to come. For those of you who need some extra time to complete your coursework, summer school signups are going on. Cincinnati Charter Schools Collaborative and Danby Community School have partnered up with Positive Motivated Messengers, empowering group giving students an opportunity to participate in an after-school program. Students attend singing, dance, and art classes on Wednesdays and Thursdays from 3 p.m. to 6:30 p.m. For more information, contact Mr. Cooper. Spring football practice starts soon. Sign up with your receptionist or Mr. Ward. It's important to remember how to keep safe during the COVID crisis. Remember, wearing masks while in school. School remains open Monday through Thursday. Closed on Fridays for deep cleaning at all locations. Keep social distance, which means stay 6 feet apart at all times. Here's what we're having for lunch today.
Make a friend today. Be kind to each other. Have a great day.